Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 62 in chapter 15. Chapter 15 is about waves. There we talk about the standing wave on the guitar string, right? The distance between two ends of the guitar string is 0.65 meter. And now we find the string's frequency just follows in these numbers. And then we need to find the speed of the traveling wave on this string. So we look at it there. If we want to know the speed of the wave, so we need to use wavelength times frequency. There, we can find the fundamental wavelength is 2L, right? Because the lambda n, as we talk about, lambda n is the 2L over n. For the fundamental wave, the wavelength is 2L. Next one, we need to find the fundamental frequency. So fundamental frequency, how can we do that? We know the Fn equal to n plus f. And Fn plus n plus 1, the next note is n plus 1 times f. F is called fundamental frequency, right? So it looks like the fundamental frequency is just the Fn plus 1 minus Fn. See, that it's just the difference between the frequency for two notes. So there we can see the difference between two notes is just 300 Hz, because one sound 200 Hz to one sound 500 Hz, 300 Hz, right? One sound 500 Hz to one sound 800 Hz, 300 Hz. So this is the difference between these two notes. It's just the fundamental frequency. And then you can see we input the lambda inside, input the frequency inside, we get a final answer speed at zero. Thank you.